How you doing, everybody? Welcome back to our Pokemon Heart Gold series, and in the last episode we explored Ecruteak City. I haven't grinded between episodes, but I think we're going to buy some potions, because we got the gym badge, being Morty. We found we managed to release the encounters for the three dogs. Raikou, Entei, and Suicune. Or Suicune, however you pronounce it. Obviously, as I hope you're having a wonderful day, and thank you as always for choosing to watch my content. It makes me very proud. Prison, we can't go to the right at this moment. I think we need to head east. I'm pretty certain. Item. It's a dubious disc. I think we go claim our encounter, which is okay. Congrat ball, please. 1, 2, 3. Well, that's the Deoxys. It's electric water. Yes. I'm gonna call it Shocky. Well, that is interesting. We found a Deoxys. Oh, we got a Mamoswine flow. We have to do minimum one battle. I think. Oh no, we could have actually just run that way and just avoided them all. Break your toes, slack off. I'm gonna decide to leave battle animations off. I know we don't have that, means we don't have the action shots, but I think it'd be just easier. Because it means when, like, if I need to grind at all, I don't need to just keep going into the settings, altering it, going backwards and forwards. But Deoxys is really cool. electric water, so it's from Psychic. Does that mean it's like Psychic Dark then? If it's dual type, it'll change both types. And as always, if you want any nicknames in any of the series, please feel free to let them know in the comments. We go around. Okay, we can't get. How do we get to the item? Route 39. Oh! Bulba. Mr. Savarizon in Sandwood. No, I'm good. Oh, Okay, I don't have a choice. Okay, I get that, I don't have a choice. Route south to Olivine. We'll avoid the trainers and we'll pick up our next encounter of Route 39. Not bad. Praised in the latest gens, it's become fairy type, so it's become very good. Okay, we'll give it a couple gods. We won't sit on it for ages. 1, 2, 3. Got it. This one might be dual type as well. That's not bad. Floran. Alizing, yeah, building up quite a good set of mons if case we just get wiped atop. Wiped. Okay. Alright, oh, we don't need to fight him, right? I don't like the music change. You again. I don't bother with looks like you. Speaking of weaklings, that season isn't here. Okay, she's looking after the sick Pokemon, don't be mean. We'll heal before we attempt to look at the White House. The White House. Yeah, it's the White House, isn't it? Dun, 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 dun. And before we do that, we'll have a look at Deoxys. Because if it's got like an amazing ability. So Delcati's got thick fat. That's really good. And pure power. I can't remember what that does. Boost pizza, physical attacks. My. Well, that's. I mean, a huge troll would be better, but a pure power Deoxys. I'll take. But the question is, if we were to replace him, who would we replace? See, this is hard though. Who would we replace Deoxy with? Looks like we're gonna need to go to the lighthouse. Okay, these battles are gonna be unavoidable. But we'll clear out the lighthouse. Gentleman Alfred. I'm Alfred with my Swirlo. So we are over leveled for this. 4,400. That's a nice bit of kashish. I'm assuming logically we need to go up to talk. We'll be able to fight the gym leader. Don't try and destroy my accuracy. That's not very nice. And a Gengar. Switch to Hydra. Gengar 20. Headbutt. Oof. Oof. That's impressive. Heading a ghost. That's impressive. That's impressive, Dragonite. You headbutted a ghost. No, I don't want your numbers. I don't want your numbers. Five Pokemon. I can't remember what type it's changed to. Cause okay, look. We had something. Whew, that was close. That was a close one. And then a Pidgey. So Sheninja no weak to water, but kept Wonder Guard. So become ground type? Because in prison you can only hit it with super effective moves. Admittedly, it is one of the best abilities. Cause say they made Shed Ninja like a fairy type, it limits you to steel and poison. So you could just basically run a Shed Ninja and just be like, I'm safe, nothing can hurt me. And Porygon 2 will switch to Hydra. Have a drink. Pretty soon we can get one of the fishing rods in here. Not in here. No, don't do that. Don't do that. Okay. I can't go any further. Does this mean I have to take the elevator now? Can I take the elevator? Oh, I literally could have gone straight to the top. Maybe not. I think I've missed something here. I think I've missed something going up the stairs. Probably missed something very obvious. Oh, I've missed the... I probably missed like a key in that Pokeball at the far left hand side. I did always say that I don't know this gem. I don't always know my correct way around places. Grimber, Snapper. Blastion. No, that's just the team for rest. Oh, wait. Am I gonna go out? Am I gonna go out the window? Dude, that's pretty messed. Speed Rose, but Zen Headbutt is just too powerful, and so is Lapras. Okay, that. Surely I'd land on the floor and my legs would go as they break. Okay, oh yeah, that's how we get here. Do I want the item? Look the other way. Nah, you would never go to reaction time. I was already on the ladders. Then headbutt the scissor. That didn't do much. Like, scissor is really a really cool Pokemon. It's just a shame that you can only get it when you trade evolution. Apart from that, it's really cool. A scissor, a hunchko. Starts to hail. Yeah, but you're gonna buff. See, that doesn't make sense ever. Like, I think he buffets from the hail normally as a steel type. Is this where we need to be? This tape? Nope. Still lots of trainers. We'll change the leader of the part of the party. We'll change to Dragonite. We'll give Dragonite a battle. Says I'm both kind and strong. How about you? I'm kind and strong. Yay! So Terrell beat 640. And we go up. I know we could get the cool items, but there are only a couple items. What? May SPG, that's the for me. Oh, we gotta go to, one of the main reasons we gotta go to Cyan. Cyanwood. Which I think we'll go. If we can get the fishing rod, we'll claim a fishing rod encounter, and then I reckon that'll be where we end. I think we can get a fishing rod from in here. Yes! Yay! Yeah, we get a good rod. I think we'll get our Olivine encounter. Because there's a bit of water in the city. And then I think we will end it there. Is there no specific place of water? There we go. We reeled it in! It is a Level 20 Porygon 2. Nice. One, two, three. Okay, I don't think I've got anything that I can actually hit it with. See, I've got Nightshade, but I think Nightshade will kill it. We'll just try and use our Grey Balls, because we got it to basically three rolls last time. One, two, three. Got it. Got it. Got it. Yeah. Paragon 2 is typing. It's just a dark type. Not bad. Because that's going to dunk him about Quacky. So yeah, next episode we'll get to Cyanwood and get the medicine get the medicine for the poll at that part. Ambrose, if you have any ideas of what Pokemon I should change to bring in like Deoxys, please let me know in the comments, because I'm really want to bring in Deoxys. Because I just know a pure power Deoxys could come in so clutch. Because what's good about it, because it's electric water, it means... I think does that neutralize ground? Because water is super effective on ground, but ground is super effective on electric. But I think that probably doesn't count because it's primary electric. But Porygon is adamant and vital spirit. Wait, that means it stops it from falling asleep, right? That's pretty good. With Uproar, Constrict, and Rain Dance. Rain Dance is no fire type. Rain Dance! Oh wait, I'm raining fire. But yeah. So yeah. Thank you for watching. Please remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!